How fast could the fastest NASCAR Super Speedway cars go on a modern NASCAR track? How would the racing look like? What if something went wrong?